Ross to use the glass still and able to get that little bank in right over the paint.
Part of a 9-0 scoring run that ends there with the Naz Hillman lay-in. Good pass, good catch, good finish.
Getting to the rim and finishing with that opposite hand. Nice work.
And Hillman, that's way too easy. Now we got 17 points. Here's Johnson with the takeaway. Has Hillman on her right, feeds Hillman. Here comes Nolan. And feeding Hillman, who will turn and fire that soft touch. It drops home.
For the Buckeyes.
Largest lead of the game here. Trying to feed Hillman, muscles it in for another and one.
The strength that type of finish requires, you better get in the weight room if you want to finish like that, Hillman. Michigan continues to try to get this one to a single digit deficit.
Johnson thought about it, she feeds Hillman, who turns and fires. She's been terrific. 42 points for Naz Hillman today. And they look inside to Naz Hillman, who turns and fires. She has treated us to the greatest scoring performance in Michigan basketball history.
An efficient play, only taking 3 seconds off the game clock. That's exactly what you need to do. Go inside to Naz Hillman, who is having a career day. And that fouls out Mykola Shakova as well.